One thing I've learned about myself is patience is not a strong virtue of mine. I get frustrated far too easily in these battles. I need to chill. Just chill and accept the losses. Alright, great start. And again. Now remember rightly. Fire is its weakness. Damn it, I was in the middle of a combo. Okay. You're doing that thing. Where are you? Over there. Don't get stuck on boxes, please, Cloud. Physical attacks don't work. Cool, that's installed. Okay, so when it's in that state, it's impervious. I need to wait for it to... Can you calm down, please? Hey. Oh! Right, now it's doing that. That's when I can attack it with fire.
No escape.
Move, Cloud, please.
Let's try that again. After you.
All set. Here.
I'm just gonna hit it with whatever I can hit it.
Tagging out.
I got this. Calling fire. Time to burn.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Whoa! Okay, I did something. Did I win, or is this like stage two of the fight? This is stage two of the fight. I'm gonna hide behind this for a bit while it's... Is that? Whoa, okay. These blue flames move around. I don't have any more.
Heads up. No holding back. Not bad.
Whoa, okay. Whoops. Oh god.
You're still doing okay, right?
Who needs it? Oh god.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Knock Phoenix down.
Stay strong. Let's make it hot.
Whoa, okay. Whoa. Damn it. Ooh.
Gonna get windy.
I'm with you.
You can do it.
Hang back.
Come on. Okay?
Whoa!
Can you take over for me?
It's on you.
What do you do? Oh, god damn it.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn. All set. I'll take care of him.
A cool cloud goes down first.
Can you take over for me?
Let's go. Fight through it.
Yep. Oh shit, we could all... We all need health. Why would I use health on the ghoul? Yeah, I'm trying to be.
Take it from here.
Let me handle this. Go on, stop. Good luck. Sure. I'll look right here.
Don't call me fire. Pushing it.
Okay, let's go. We've got to get through this.
Good job, Tifa. Cloud, Aerith, you all did really well that round. Fun.
All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Is it? It's all turned on. Okay, good. Downstairs, over here. Oh, no, I need to go through there. But first, I am going to go down here. And get healed up. Wrong way, I can't go that way. Well. That battle went better than last time. Maybe I should have used the potion on the ghoul, maybe. Because why would it give me that option? Well, I've already bought that. Okay, how much money do I have? 800. I'm not going to top up for now. Actually, unless there's some stuff I can sell that I'm not using. I'm not really using these. AI programming. I will sell that for a few extra gil. Reduces HP of enemies within range by 25%. No, I'm going to keep that because it might be useful. Hastens whoever drinks it. I don't know what that does, so I'm going to get rid of that. Cures all ailments. Echo Mist. Cures silence. I don't know what that is, so I'm going to sell that. Adrenaline. I don't know. What else can I sell? I'm not currently using any of these, am I? Because I think if I'm using the item, it doesn't show up on the to sell list. Protective boots. Immune to slow and stop. I'm not sure that's really necessary. Okay. Right, now we've got a decent amount of gil behind us. Let's stock up. Why is ether so expensive? I will leave that as it is. Right, back to the control panel now. We're all healed up and we've stocked up nicely. I don't know if I've made a horrible mistake selling all that stuff. Okay. I'm here. Unless it wants me to be downstairs. Ah, yeah, down there maybe.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
All right. Oh, I see. We put the train back.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Come on, ladies. Let's get out of this hellhole. Any boxes or anything I can smash? No, I think I've already smashed them. Ah, got some birdies.
Coming through.
Out of our way!
No
escape.
Come on, birdies. There we go. God, that took a lot of my health. God, your defenses suck. Echo Mist. I don't know what that is. I've got a new high potion since it's not going to affect me too much. I'll just use that now. Oh, blue bench. I didn't need to use that high potion.
Let's head outside. Wait.
Oh, the kids are sad.
A girl? Marlene?
What?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... Hmm? When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
First, I need to use this bench. They haven't killed Marlene, have they? Smash these boxes. I see.
It's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side. We could always run away, right?
You're cool.
No need to worry. Go on!
Time to burn.
Get him! That's it!
Here we go.
Could you not fuck off? No!
I'll take care of him. Gotta go for it now. It's not over yet. Let's make it home.
This is bullshit. How am I supposed to deal with all that? See, there we go again, getting annoyed too quickly. hate those fucking pincer things.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Enough. That's that. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Shit. No escape.
What? They're using my own spells against me. Could you stop doing that bullshit? That fuck's sake. Cloud, get up, you fucking pussy. Oh, this is bollocks!
You'll feel better in a second, but
I guess it was meant to be. I'm not going out like this.
Well, apparently you are, because you all suck! Okay, I've switched some things up, I've changed some materials around, and I've upgraded a bunch of stuff, so I'm going to try a different weapon for Cloud. We'll see if that makes any difference.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Ironically, focusing on the upgrading side of things has helped me chill out a bit. This sword's actually doing quite a bit of damage. Maybe it's because of all the upgradings I've done to it. Can I actually stop this? No. Oh! Oh, could you knock that off?
Time to burn. I won't give up. That's that.
Oh, you dick.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Good to go?
Show you what I can do.
Hang back.
Go on.
Oh, no holding back. Burst.
Go on. I gotta wait for that shield to drop down.
Huh!
God, those shields last a long time. Oh, good job, Aerith. Oh, well, that went a lot smoother. I don't know whether the game reduced the difficulty slightly for me in order to get through that, but it's done. Don't need to dwell on it. I probably should. I really do need to spend more time focusing on upgrading and testing out the different materia and weapons, rather than just focusing on sticking to the same weapon all the time. So I'm going to chalk a lot of that down to that being my fault. Because that wasn't even a boss fight, that was just a bog standard fighting the local enemies. So I'm going to put my hands up and think, yeah, that one was entirely down to me, and I definitely went overboard reacting to that. I need to chill. I really do need to calm down. My roommate actually came in at one point, just like, to sort of try and rein me in a bit, because I don't remember. I live in an apartment building. There are other people in here, and they don't really want to hear me ranting and yelling.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it.
I'm not sure how these trains still work, but apparently they do. I'm guessing it's not the train that works, it was that.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? Hmm? I think that's...
Place separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in there for us.
Oh no, we too late.
Did you got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What's happening? Do you have a problem?
Not really. Small arm fire from the little boys trying to defend the pillar.
They would be here. Send me an answer.
So that's what we are.
Tifa.
You're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Alright, so we're not too late yet.
Please let us be in time.
Well, let's stop wasting time talking and let's get busy running. Right. But at the same time, I don't want to miss anything. Because I get the feeling that it doesn't matter when I get there. If the plate's going to drop, it's going to drop. Get up the stairs. Cloud, the stairs. That indeed. Wow. Why do the lights come on? Ooh. Ah, mega potions. Thank you.
We could always run away, right?
No escape.
Oh, could you knock that off? And Cloud, focus on one, please. Done one of you before, I can't remember, but let's.
I got your number.
Weakness, wind.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. Good luck. I'll take care of them.
Okay, arrow.
Watch out for high wind. Sorry, but I gotta.
And arrow again.
You'll be blown away.
Good job, everyone. Nothing in the boxes. Cool. Ooh, another train. I get the feeling I might have missed something by doing that other train, but doesn't matter. Well, probably doesn't matter. Well, blue bench and a vending machine. Let's get healed up. Excuse me. Ooh, mega potions, and they're cheap. Yeah, they're stockable on those. Same with the ether and the phoenix down. Well, I say cheap, they're slightly less expensive.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Oh, you're not you again. Why? Why did they take Aerith?
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
No, I don't think they are. Okay. Who or what is this?
You're the one who...
What's going on?
Found you! No way! We found you!
Aw, you got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready!
So are the ghosts her, like, childhood friends who died?
Hey, we found you.
Okay, so what's this all about? I need to know what this thing is. Weakness, Frost, Elagor. A nasty fiend that haunts the train graveyard and feeds on human fear to grow stronger. It is a manifestation of the memories and sorrows that linger in the train graveyard. When it is in the air, hit it with wind attacks to rapidly fill its stagger gauge, unleash a leaping attack to knock it down to the ground. Can obtain a weapon for Aerith with steel.
Let's do this. No escape. Keep it together.
Whoops.
Ready or not, here I come. This one's for you! Bring it!
Gonna
get windy!
Are Okay. This seems to be going easier. Whoa! That is one very bad-tempered ghost demon thing. Ifrit, we might need your help here.
Do your thing.
Ifrit's about to lose full unconscious, so we'll... Oh, fuck! I wasted a mega potion on that! Come on, Aerith. Is Aerith down again? I used a mega potion on you. How are you down again? Alright, Aerith, come on. I need you to get with it. This is not going to be it, Aerith.
It's on you.
All set. I'm coming.
Bring it.
You'll be blown away.
I'm waiting.
Get ready.
Enjoy the ride. It seems to mainly be targeting Aerith. You stay still long enough, please, so I can...
You okay?
I'm ready now.
God, this thing is annoying.
Still up for it?
Oh God, they're both down again. Oh shit. What? Do I have any Phoenix Downs left? Yes.
Be careful.
Okay, last one, Tifa.
You okay?
Stay back. We'll get through this. There.
I'm stronger than this.
Okay, now I'm mad.
Oh, come on, girls. Well, another boss fight. That's a nice way to sandwich this episode. We're at the beginning, we're at the end. This episode has really tested my patience, and I'm getting to the point where I'm questioning whether or not I'm even going to finish this game. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Final Fantasy VII, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.